Baby Lisa Irwin has been missing for more than 7 weeks. Now some who are desperate to find her have turned to a Texas psychic. As Fox 4's Carrie Wickersham reports, today's search was cold, wet, and a little bit unorganized, but there is still lots of hope that Lisa will be found.
Stephanie Almaguer is a self-proclaimed Texas psychic. Her blog is full of detailed maps and descriptions about the Lisa Irwin case. Police obviously aren't putting much stock in the leads.
I had a dream the night before that.
But these people are.
She feels that the baby was dumped. And she gave different areas where she feels the baby might be.
Yeah.
35 people showed up to search an area around the Samstown Casino in Kansas City, Missouri, with high hopes on Almaguer's lead.
She just had very strong feelings that this is around here. This is why we're here from Texas.
She's never been here.
No, she's never been here.
So in constant cell phone contact with the Texas psychic, volunteers dug through garbage bags and scaled riverbanks, ripping at plastic sacks, all to no avail. The longer the cold, messy search went on, the stronger the feelings of doubt became.
What makes you believe in the psychic?
I don't believe in it. I'm just respecting her.
In fact, the psychic believes baby Lisa is no longer alive. But most of the people here say they think she is.
I'm looking for a live baby, but you know, it's going to, 50-50. You
but
know.
Yet you're poking in the woods with a stick.
Yeah, yeah.
You're not going to find a live baby though.
No, not that way, no.
Desperate volunteers joined only through information posted on Facebook say they haven't given up on finding baby Lisa. And as long as any shred of information exists, even if it's from a psychic in Texas, they won't. Carrie Wickersham, Fox 4 News, working for you in Kansas City, Missouri.
All right, Lisa Irwin is now a year old. She has blonde hair, blue eyes, and a mole on her right outer thigh. If you know where she is, please call police. And